Yeah, okay. Yeah, if you want to insert Citra Android, so you should check device requirement. Okay. And you can download CPU-Z on Play Store and check. Okay, now I will show you how to check it. Okay, let's see. Okay, you open CPU-Z and you click maybe device, and you can see, and now maybe you can see system, click the system stop, and now in here you can see OpenGL ES 3.2 is the OpenGL 3.2, and there is ARMVA. Yeah, and if your maybe your phone actually has OpenGL ES 3.3 or ARMVA, and it will work with Citra Android. Okay, and now let's go. I will show you maybe how to play promotion on the Citra Android now. Let's go. Yeah, okay, now I open Citra, and in here, yeah, you can see Pokemon Sun, and I click setting, and I will show you about setting. It will be setting, and we should to USA, and about clock, I think you should don't try to change about something in here. You should follow my setting, and it will work. And this version, I think, is a driver version. And if you want to download this version, this Citra version, so you can check a link in the description below, okay? And a link there to download. Or you can check on Pokemon.com, Flash, Emulator, and download. Anyway, in here, you can see now you can play with English, okay? And in here, you can see the FPS maybe over 10 FPS. And now I will play on my smartphone, a Sony Z5. It's a old smartphone with a Snapdragon processor, but yeah, it's the Citra based and ARMVA and OpenGL ES 3.2, and so it will work. But you know, because this smartphone, the old smartphone, so yeah, it's so quick and maybe very large when I play in this smartphone. And if you actually play on maybe a new flagship, maybe your Snapdragon A55 or A45, and I think you can play with a high FPS, maybe over 20 FPS or maybe up to 30 FPS, and it will work. And it's maybe, I think, yeah, it's good to play on a smartphone. So, in the Citra Android actually has a big problem about the graphic. And you know, I don't make this Citra, so I can't help you more. I just show how to set up and how to play, okay? Yeah, now you can say yeah, it will work. And I can say you can play Pokemon Sun and Moon in this Citra, okay? And I actually show you. Okay, anyway. And in this video, I will show off about the gameplay when I try to play Pokemon Sun on my Sony Z5. And it's slow, but you know, yeah, I just want to show you it's working, okay? Yeah, you can see up to over 20 FPS. Yeah, it's good. Thank you. Okay, now, you know, because the gameplay is so slow, so I will fast forward the video, okay? And you know, we can't fast forward the emulator, and well, you can see it's so fast because I actually fast forward the video to save your time when you watch my video, okay? And it's fast forward, I think, X3. Okay. And anyway, remember, I don't make this emulator. Yeah, I just find this emulator and share for you, and I make video and show you Pokemon Shun will work in this emulator. Yeah, and you can follow my video, and you can follow the setting on my video, and it will work. Yeah, and it's slow, I think. Yeah, okay, now you can see it's work, okay? And I'm Pokemoner, and thank you for watching. And see you later till next time, okay? And I hope you can play and you can run Pokemon Sun and Moon on your Android. Okay, now, see you later till next time, okay?